It's the final round of the National Open at the Merion Club course. Olin Dutra and Gene Sarazen are battling for the lead. With victory in his grasp, Gene runs into hard luck and begins to miss fairly easy ones like this. Even the great Bobby Jones, ex-golf king, is getting a thrill as word comes that the big California pro has reached the last green far ahead. With two strokes left to win, Dutra takes no chances. A nice, slow, easy putt up to the hole, and it's all over but the shouting. Brother Morty nearly smothers the victor, winner by one stroke as the crowd acclaims him. Just out of a sick bed, Dutra proved game to the last, and the cup goes to a real champion.
Olin, I give into your custody the Open Championship Cup. And I know you will uphold the best traditions of an Open champion.
Thank you, Mr. Jay.
In winning this championship, naturally, I feel very gratified. And I feel that I am probably the luckiest boy in all the field. I am very, very happy in having won this championship at Merion, because we boys realize that Merion has been one of the finest tests of golf. Not that I played it too well, but one of the finest championship courses we have ever played. Thank everyone in the gallery, my very good friends, the newspaper men,
thank you.
My fellow competitors,
thank you.
And all the cameramen.